After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field was reversed. The runner was down by contact at the 37-yard line. He set the game clock to 12:05.